Okay, Manutush, just taking my filter out. And that doesn't look very good. Okay, but I'm just gonna wash it. Manutush, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wash it. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, soapy water, lukewarm. I've ordered another one, but it's going to take me at least 2 weeks to come down, because it doesn't literally. They've gone on stock. This is just a few. Anyway, let's get all the screws out. Let's get our cash bars out. All the screws. About 5 or 6 screws. Make sure you keep all the screws. Yeah. And I'll give it a nice screw. We'll come back and see how it's going to turn out, Manich.
That's what I bought. Nice little water so I can wash my filter for my Vespa ET4. I love my Vespa too much and I cannot wait 2 weeks. So I'm going to do compromise by washing this little water.
You know what to do? Check my other videos. Press like, gonna end, subscribe.
Camera, all right. But
bike. I'll let it dry now. I'll show you the result once it's dried. But look at that, perfect. Fantastic.
Comments. I'd love to hear them all. Catch you in the next one.